Hey guys, I'm just gonna do a quick one about the newer VirtualBox. So if you go to VirtualBox, you can see, and it's now running on version 6.0. There are some issues with the video drivers, which causes your machine to be very slow. By default, the graphic controller is set to VM SVGA. And if you then start a machine, you can almost not work with the machine. It's very slow as soon as it gets into the graphical part of it. Let me show you. Normally the machine would resize the screen. That's also something. Here, you can see, if I type in my password, it doesn't even show up yet. So I'm waiting to see my password jump up before I can even log in. Finally it does show up, but it takes quite a while. And I found this solution to it. It's just by setting a different graphical driver for it. So I will shut down the machine now. If you go to the settings again, go to display, and instead of the VM SVGA, go to VBox VGA, then start your machine again. So I didn't change anything else, I just set the graphical driver. You can see now it opens up in full screen. If I type my password in this virtual machine, it shows up directly, and we can go into the virtual machine. Yay! So I just wanted to let you know this is how you solve it in VirtualBox 6.0. Have fun!